get ready for 5 minutes dictation. Start. Ladies and gentlemen, I am glad that this famous organization today arranged a debate on a most important and unique topic and asked me to speak as one of the panel members. Though I am not a person with extraordinary qualities, and in view of the fact that there are many intellectuals present in the debate, it is only affection of the organization towards me that made me to speak on this important issue. As far as my knowledge is concerned, the main issue in the debate is self-madeness and less dependence on a country. We must look at this problem in a proper perspective. If we engaged with petty problems, we shall fall to solve the larger and more important issues. We must learn to depend on ourselves and not to look others for help every time when we are in trouble. We must seek the goodwill and cooperation of all those who reside in this country without the aid of any foreign land. If we depend on the help of neighboring country, we should abide to them and forced to accept the conditions imposed by them, which will result ultimately losing our hard-earned independence. If we want to stand on our own, we must be ready to sacrifice at least some of our time in producing sufficient food grains, services, and advancement in science and technology. We do not want to meddle in other people's affairs. Every nation should be free to choose the path it considers best. We do not wish to interfere with the freedom of other countries, and we expect them to feel the same about our freedom. That is why we have decided not to join any of the power blocks in the world, because it seems to be the only way to serve the cause of the world peace. Suppose if we go to other countries which are very powerful in the eyes of the rest of the world, we should carry with us the message of friendship and assurance of cooperation from our people, but at the same time keeping our own freedom intact. Each country should have the freedom to go the way it chooses, not being influenced by others. It is for its people to decide their future. Any attempt at outside interference or compulsion must lead to evil effects. I thank the organizers for this opportunity.